Welcome back. I'd like to end tonight with an ode to a broadcasting legend in these parts. Ken Bell, the longtime sports director at Channel 6, is hanging them up, as they say, after 35 years in this market. To know Ken Bell is to know the most genuinely likable guy you'll ever encounter. Can't find a single person who'd say a bad thing about Ken Bell. He's kind, giving, and compassionate. In a business where you sometimes encounter egos, he has none. In fact, he'll treat Tom Brady the same way he treats a 12-year-old little leaguer. I watched Ken growing up in Rhode Island. I was then lucky enough to intern for him while I was in college. Ken was a great teacher and mentor, always keeping me posted on the Rhode Island job market and critiquing my work as I navigated the business. When I started here in 2013, Ken was then a contemporary, if not a competitor, but it wasn't like that. He became more of a friend. What I respect most about Ken is he cares about the job and you, the viewer. He'll pick up a camera and run around the state to all the high school games because he cares about your community and your sports. He never misses a game, and so when Ken signs off a week from tonight, just know you've been watching a class act, a great broadcaster, an even better person. So long, Ken. That's your sports wrap. I'm Yanni Caracas. Have a great night, everybody.